like a rectangle and paste the top like a dome.